Team Nika was over the line, believing that they can cross the starting line.